No. When I woke up this morning, I did not think I would be assassinating political rivals.